I never said repeal and replace Obamacare. You've all heard my speeches. I never said repeal it and replace it within 64 days. First day, I'm going to ask Congress to send me a bill to immediately repeal and replace disastrous Obamacare.
What's the first thing you're going to do?
Well, we're going to work immediately on repealing Obamacare. On my first day in office, I am going to ask Congress to send me a bill to immediately repeal and replace, I just said it, Obamacare.
You've all heard my speeches. I never said repeal it and replace it within 64 days.
Just said it, Obamacare.